Alright y'all, first thing I need y'all to do is like the video and share it, because a lot of people do not know how to do this or didn't know this was a thing. But most of y'all do know it, but like it, even if you do know it for me, if you mess with me and all that. I'm gonna show you how to get badges 10 times faster, bro. Especially D-Wrench Deadeye, bro. Easy. You get 2,800. Not even, it could be less than 10 minutes depending. No, probably about 10 minutes. You'll get 2,800. Now, you, every time you do this method, you gotta play one micro game, then you can do it again. Now, what you wanna do is go to team practice facility. Yeah, this big ass mirror building is where you go to get badges. So, just so y'all, if y'all didn't know, that's why I put it in the beginning. So, what you wanna do, I'm gonna give an example. I'm gonna go to deep range Deadeye, right? You see, I'm at 3,000 something right now out of 5,000. What you wanna do is just follow the drill. If you get 3 stars on the drill, you get 700. So, 700 times 4, blah, blah, blah. That's 2,800, y'all. So, if you get 3 stars every time, you can max out to get 2,800 between my career games. So, if you just go straight, play my career games only, you should stop and do this to help you get badges. Because park is tough without badges, bro. My record, what was my record? My record was 13-6. And now it's 31-10, so I'ma just keep getting it up. My record's ass right now, but it was because I was playing with randoms. Y'all can watch my stream. I was playing with randoms, I had no badges, or I would play with like subs, like, but now I'm just gonna play straight with people I know. And or if not, I'm just play my career or grind videos for y'all. But outfit video coming soon. Let me know if y'all want that in the comment section or whatever. But I feel like this is the best method to get badges, bro. The fastest and easiest method. All you gotta do, I think you can sim out with VC if you really don't want to play my career at all. But trust me, my career gets easy if you get your badges, bro. Because at first, I was just finna give up on my career and never played until I got like limitless range on bronze. And I started hitting my shots, so I'm chilling right now. But as y'all can see, I just got Deadeye. Now I'm about to do an example on which badge I want to do. I'm gonna do an example on difficult shots, bro. This is so easier than doing it at park, especially deep range Deadeye. This is your best bet to get that badge without fucking up your hotspots or selling your team at park. So, I just wanted to share this with y'all real quick. Give y'all like the fastest method to get badges. I'm gonna have a lot more tutorials coming soon. I'm just focused on getting my record up right now and getting badges first, y'all. Then I'm gonna go to like dribbling shots. Oh yeah, my jump shots cool too. It's just you can't blame the shot, bro. It's just you gotta get your badges up before you can judge something and all that. Cause I really thought this player was trash. But until I get my, like, after the first day when I got, like, a few badges, I could just tell, like, this build is goated, bro. You just need badges. I keep telling people that. They keep, like, they say my whole build is trash, bro. It's not the build. It's just you need badges. But if I haven't, I did say yes already. Make sure you like this video and share this with everybody who's trying to get badges, bro, and all that. But if y'all new, make sure to like and subscribe if y'all new and all that good stuff. And what else? Do I have anything else to say? I just know I have a lot of videos coming soon. Gameplay coming in like probably, what day is it? Monday? Tomorrow. I got gameplay tomorrow. I'm gonna have a alpha video today and a lot of stuff, bro. So if you fuck with me, bro, like the video and comment. What could you comment? So I know you made it this far. Comment a hoodie tie in the comments, bro. Cause he coming soon, bro. Gameplay coming soon, you know. And my fault, bro. I don't know if I mentioned this already, but this, you can do this method for any badge, like any badge, bro. There's a, if the badge is on your archetype, there's a drill to get the badge 10 times faster, 700 each time and all that. But yeah, if y'all new, make sure y'all like and subscribe and all that, and I'm out.